Have you been all right? I'm Scientology protester, the angry gay pope. Fellow protester, Nasty Nathanial, and I have interbulated the Church of Scientology in SoCal for over 5 years. But recently in August 2022, he stopped picking up that telephone. He has been arrested for sneaking into Canada in violation of COVID pandemic regulations for a second time. Is he all right?
Have you been all right? Through all those lonely, 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 lonely nights.
That's what I say.
I tell you what.
Nate is charged with 2 counts of failing to appear to determine the right to enter Canada.
All right!
Nasty Nathanial out here in the city of Vancouver, British Columbia. And right now I'm going to be conducting a First Amendment audit, or should I say a Canadian Charter of Rights audit of the Scientology Vancouver org. Yeah! Believe it or not, there is Scientology in Canada.
I think I got the Canadian Border Patrol on me. Folks, I might be getting arrested. Yeah, they're on me. I got a police helicopter on me.
Blue days, black nights, do I delay? I look into the sky. The love you need ain't gonna see you through.
Yeah, see, there's a police helicopter. I don't know if you guys can see that. Okay, there it is. That's an RCMP chopper. Well, it doesn't look like I'm gonna make it to Vancouver this time. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm trying to make it back over to the US side. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Well, at least that means I won't have to spend $250, $300 a night for a hotel room. I should have known better. I made it the last time. Apparently not this time. Apparently I ran out of luck. I'm guessing there's probably gonna be US Border Patrol waiting for me. I'm not worried about the US Border Patrol. I'm almost to the... Alright, okay.
As the red indicates, he's already pled guilty to the August trip. My lawyer and I are powerless. I'll just sit tight till shadows of October night when he is sentenced. He may just get time served and banned from the country for life, or he might get much longer time and much more financial pain. The Church of Scientology hates him and will pressure the judge. He is already a convicted felon in the U.S. These facts don't help his case. Don't ask me why he does these things. Nasty Nate is an eccentric fellow. Links to his assistance fund and his current court records are in the description. Stay with angrygaypope.com for updates.
Give me some time.